I thought I would start this one right at the encryption. Now, I've had this override, this console thing for them, evidently. I haven't used one yet, but who knows? Although I had one puzzle where there was just a 4x4, and there was only 4 symbols. That was really tough. But I got it. So this one should be the middle, because that's the only one I'm missing. And it's that one. That worked out well. Threes, and threes. Okay, so let's do 3 where there's. Let's do this one, these two sides, because there's more symbols here that make it not be. Can't be that one. Can't be that one. That's it. Oh. It can't be that one because that's over there, so it's got to be that one. That one. Which makes this one. That one. Which makes this one. Got a bunch of twosies, so let's pick this row of twos. There's a lot of symbols in adjacent directions, so that makes it easier to find the right symbol. Sleepy. It's early, so it's kind of odd. So that means there's only 5, so let's take 1 of these. Gotta be that. That means 3, 2, 2, 1, 2. Let's do 2 on. I guess it doesn't really matter which one we do now, but I like this one better. And no. Okay. Oh, I got one missing out of that quadrant. Not that quadrant. I don't know what you call it, really. And I do believe that it's that one. And you're on that side. Doesn't matter because it's got a match the world anyway. Yeah, I like you. It's got a dot. I'll bake my way out with that one. Nope. That seems like a yes to me. Ta-da!
Nice work.
Yeah, that'd be the easy part. But the hard part now is this. It's fun. I take that back. But it's definitely not pretty. Wow, this is crazy. I have to say, they have a really good imagination for put all these different scenarios together inside the the monolith and the vault and stuff. Pretty crazy. Oh, I got a really bad feeling about this. You know, that kind of feeling when you are probably going to be up against a boss or something. Kind of bad feeling. Man, when in doubt, scan. Didn't do any good. Did I miss the last time? What's that say? Oh, energy pocket. Well, if nothing else, you guys did get.
Dangerous proximity to scourge elements. I advise caution.
Yeah, I
just. Easy for you to say. That.
After imperative for me to say.
Ah, shit! Damn! That hurt.
You see?
You know what I think? I think you gotta jump onto those pillars. There you go.
Okay, need to be careful.
Should have saved first.